My favorite thing was how respectful the teachers were, Maggie and Charlie. They're really tough, but they're also very supportive of everyone's struggle, which was really helpful.